Good afternoon, all of you. Thanks for your warm welcome. Normally, after lunchtime, it's really tough to present, but apparently, you're still up and running and awake. I'm Susie Bruinings from the company Sogetti. I don't know whether some of you already know Sogetti. Maybe they can raise their hands. No. So I have a lot of work to do, but that's why I'm here. Before lunch, you've got a presentation, I think, about the Belgian railways. That, of course, is a company everyone knows. But Sogetti is a company within an international group that's active in IT consultancy. And that means, for instance, that the Belgian railways, well, that's an important customer of us. And we do have consultants of Sogetti working there. But the difference between those two kinds of companies, when you join the Belgian railways, you choose to work really for a certain company. If you choose to work within consultancy, well, that's another way of working. Then you will work at different customer sites, in different environments, in different projects. Both ways of working have advantages and disadvantages. But if you have to choose what you want to do later in your professional career, I think it's an important choice you have to make. Working for a consultancy company, yes or no? Now I'm going to tell you a bit more about Sogetti. We are part of an international group. At the highest level, the group is the group Capgemini, which you might know already a bit better. Within the Capgemini group, there is one stream, the Sogetti companies, that focus on what we call local professional services. Local for us means Belux. We are a company working in Belgium and Luxembourg. But local within Sogetti is also important in the way we handle our customers. We expect from our salespeople that they really invest in a personal relationship towards their customers, that they get to know them better, that they create a long-term relationship and detect that way what IT problems they encounter and how we could help them based on the expertise we have in-house. To give you an idea of the number of employees, within Capgemini worldwide, there are more than 90,000 employees. If we go down to the level of the Sogetti group, more than 20,000. On Belux level, we are more than 1,000 for the moment, of which 400 in Luxembourg and about 600 in Belgium. Sogetti is present worldwide. Here you see the countries. We are present in 15 countries. And as you see, in the States, in Europe, and we are present in India too, where we have the opportunity to work offshore for projects where our customers want to integrate offshoring into their projects. Oh. What are the customers we work for? Well, we focus on large and mid-sized companies all over the sectors. We don't focus on specific sectors. We work for all kinds of sectors. And you will notice that we work in the private world, but also within the public sector. For instance, the European institutions are an important customer of us, which can be an interesting opportunity for a consultant to get an experience into that environment. What are now the domains we offer services in? What kind of expertise do we have within Sogetti? Well, basically, it are three domains within information technology. The first one is everything concerning application services, development and maintenance of applications. The second one concerns infrastructure issues. The third one, testing. Testing within society is really a specific domain. As we developed a methodology, TMAP Next, which stands for Test Management Approach, and that's a methodology that has been developed to test in a structured way applications that are developed. So those are the three main domains, and we work in all existing technologies that are present at the customer sites, going from the classical mainframe environments towards the real high-tech technologies. Of course, not everyone knows everything, but all together we cover the whole domain. What are now the people working at Sogeti? What kind of ITers do we have in-house? Very important, and you see it here in the red bullet, passion. People working within Sogeti have passion for technology, in whatever domain, but they are passionate about their work. And there is a second element that we always add. It's not always passion for technology, but also passion for your customer, because you're there to deliver service and quality towards your customer. Sogeti, on our side, we've developed a lot of programs that can help you to keep up and running on technology side, but also on your personal competences. We work on the whole picture, technical issues, but also competences you need to be a good consultant. Which profiles are we looking for? Well, we are permanently looking for good ITers. Good ITers that are interested in consultancy. This is the list of actual vacancies, but you can always find them on our website. And that are the basic profiles, but the most important issues are the ones mentioned in here. And that are the extra competences you need to work as a consultant. Because you always work at the customer side. You have to change from customer to customer, from project to project, from one technology to another. And that means that you have to be very flexible, you have to be mobile, you have to be able to integrate in different cultures. You need to speak three languages. I stress on that because we often notice that starters don't speak their languages enough. And it's a pity if we have to refuse good candidates because they don't speak their languages. So if I can give you an advice, work on that. What do we do for young people? Of course, we have a lot of experienced consultants in-house, but we also have programs for starters. This year, we already restarted with a program for junior people within the testing domain. And I hope the other domains will follow in the coming months. That are programs where we train the newcomers during a number of weeks to get them prepared to work as a consultant at our customers. Another program we've done already twice now is that for students in an IT program, we offer an extra curriculum to learn some specific Microsoft issues and at the end to get a certification. We sponsor it, we motivate the students to go for it. Once you are aboard, well, then it doesn't stop. Don't think if you finish your studies that it will be finished to learn new things. In IT, you will learn till the end of your career. And at Sogeti, we have put a number of things in place to be able to offer really a large scale of possibilities on training. classical trainings, e-learning, competence centers, to explain you a bit, competence centers within society that are groups of consultants that meet each other on a regular basis to share knowledge and expertise, but also to help society and to work on the solutions we offer to our customers. So it's really a platform where you meet your colleagues within the company. On the other hand, we have a follow-up of our consultants. We have a program of performance and career management, which is based on our career management system. We've defined, this is the global high-level picture, we've defined a number of profile groups to show how a consultant can evolve within the company. For each of these profile groups, I'm not going into detail, but it's just to give you an idea, a number of competences have been defined, not IT technical competences, but personal competences you need on each of those levels. And for each domain, application services and infrastructure services, I think this is the audience that's more focused on infrastructure, there is a career map defined indicating the roles you can have as a consultant and the ways you can grow and evolve. We also use this to define training needs, to define whether you are more in a technical track or whether you want to evolve towards team leading management, and so on. Last but not least, communication, especially within a consultancy company, because our consultants, we don't see them every day. They work, they go from home directly to their customer. So we do a lot to get people together, to be able to communicate with the people in the company, with their colleagues, because we want to be one big team of society consultants and employees that make the success of the company. And that team issue, that team building part is really crucial within society. Here on the slide, you also see the notice Team Park. That, for instance, is, let's say, a kind of social network on society level that allows us to communicate with all our colleagues all over the world. And last but not least, just some pictures to show you that there is a lot of fun at society. We work hard, we are professionals, but we take time to meet each other and to get to know each other on another level than on the pure professional level. So I hope this gave you a bit an idea of our company. I hope if some of you would like to start their career within consultancy, don't hesitate to contact us. You can find all the info on the website. You can go to our booth here. Tomorrow there is a job event at Brussels Expo. Don't hesitate to visit us. If you want to find us, you will, I'm sure. Thanks for the attention.